Hello guys, so I have this Chromebook here. Issue is the trackpad doesn't work. As you can see, I have to hit a couple of times in order for it to work. So what we'll do is replace the trackpad, and I'll show you how we can replace it.
We'll be right back.
just replaced the trackpad. It's working fine now, as you can see. So hope you like this video. I hope this helped you resolve your issue with trackpad or touchpad. Thank you for watching, and I'll be back with more videos soon. Thanks.